Good evening, Brock Nation, and welcome to Clyde, Texas, for tonight's area championship between your Brock Eagles and the Lubbock Estacado Matadors. Your Brock Eagles roll into their 11th straight appearance in the area championship round after defeating Godley last week, 46-10. Up next is the Eagles and the Matadors.
Let's get it.
To the Outback, and the blue jerseys surround them, and a big stand for the Brock defense. A turnover on down. Side, got a man behind coverage. What a catch! That is the wheel route to Cody Farmer. Tailback, Breyer gets it, bounces it outside. Breyer McDonald with the opening points.
Everybody get on up, cause you know we got to get it wrong. Mary J is in the spot tonight, and I'ma make you feel alright. Come on, baby, just party with me. Let loose and set your body free. Leave your situations at the door, so when you step inside, jump on the floor.
Let's get it funky, let's get funky.
Rustic behind coverage. Rustic's got it. Wood for Rustic. Touchdown, Eagle. Matlock, rise!
Top you a drink, go ahead and rock your eyes, cause we're celebrating, no more drama in our lives. With the great track pumping, everybody's jumping, go ahead and twist your back and get your body bumping. I told you, leave your situations out the door, so grab somebody and get your ass on the
ground. Jesse Rustic is broken from 32 yards out. Near side, Hicks, fumbled. Oh, an unbelievable play. Matlock looking near side for the playmaker. Matlock's got it in stride at the 30, to the 15, the 10. Forget about it. It goes 71 yards. Intercepted. Over Kearley. Pass is caught. Cannon Stevens into the end.